Hello, my name's Mark, and I teach the Monday evening mindfulness class at 7:30 here every week here at Evolve. And this little tip, I just wanted to talk about a little misconception that you often find people have about meditation and what you're supposed to do. So meditation, mindfulness, they're kind of like, you know, one and part of each other. And I think people often think that meditation, it's all about clearing the mind, all about having a blank mind. So if you've ever tried to do that, you'll know that it's almost impossible. It's very frustrating, and you think you're doing it wrong all the time. Well, this is not the case at all. Meditation and mindfulness is really about coming to acknowledge and become aware of how we are in this moment, with all of the thoughts and the worrying and the little tightness in my shoulder and the kind of whatever's been happening in your day. So it can be helpful, perhaps right now, if you want to just close your eyes and just imagine yourself sitting by a river. Okay, so you're sitting on the riverbank watching the river, and the water's flowing past. You know, it might be a sort of fair-sized river, it's quite a lot of water flowing through. And this water is like our thoughts. And each time we're watching the river here, these thoughts are just flowing through, so that you can just close your eyes and just kind of feel the thoughts arising in your mind. Now, if we try to stop this river, if we put a dam in there or something, or try to put it with our hands, of course, immediately the water's going to build up, and then it'll carry on going. It'll just keep on flowing. It's unstoppable. You can't stop the river. It's trying to flow down towards the sea. So that's the kind of same with our thoughts. You know, you try to block the thoughts or stop them coming, and they just carry on coming. We can't do anything about that. So mindfulness meditation is all about just noticing this whir of thoughts and letting it be. We don't try to engage with it. We don't try to stop it. We just sit here and be in the moment of all of this whirring.